Arm feeling gets sore if we keep catching fish, boys.
Beautiful native brookie.
Woo!
Oh my gosh.
The boys.
We're hooked up here. Big old laker, we're thinking. Little mine pit. Where exactly are we at, Al?
I can't tell you.
It's a secret.
Little mine pit, though. We've been set up for how long?
About 5-10 minutes, maybe. We haven't even got our tip-ups out yet.
Yeah, we even got the tip-ups out, and I was just kind of messing around with my transducer on my...
Did you see it come up?
No, I was just all of a sudden fish there and wait, so we'll have to see what it is. Hopefully it'll stay pinned. I was not expecting that. Do you guys think I was messing with that first?
Oh, yeah. For sure. You're always the one that cries wolf. Like,
oh,
you're getch.
This is...
That's a nice fish, though.
Yeah. I mean, I didn't even...
You didn't just hook a log that's sinking to the bottom?
Yep, that's what I did. It ain't doing any, like, crazy runs, though, you know?
Lake trout. They just pin their head to the bottom. Yep. There you go. You just gotta get them turned around.
Yep. I feel like I should tighten my drag a little bit, but...
That thing, I wouldn't.
No.
Not right now.
No, there's big ones out here. I mean, the one guy this last summer caught like a 20-some pounder out here.
Oh, this is crazy.
Here, can you move this out? I'm gonna have to help him get it out of there.
Yeah, I was gonna say, do you want me to...
Oh, I should have brought the gaff.
Oh, I didn't think about that.
Superior, we gaff all our shit.
Dude, that came out of freaking nowhere.
Did it just pound it?
This hole, this hole is pretty slush.
Here, you got to do this. You can do that too, but film this so I can help him. You got it?
Yeah.
Legendary Al Trombley behind the camera right now. God, definitely got some fight to her. My drag, I felt like I tightened her down.
I'd just leave it at this point. It's not.
I felt like I tightened her down pretty good, to be honest with you. So.
Yep. You didn't see it come up.
I didn't see it come up. Like I said, I was messing with it because it got that weird interference going on. I just got a Swedish little pimple. With a
Swedish little pimple.
Smoke head on her. Oh, there she made a little dig.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
Woo! Where are the beers, boys? I need a fish fighting beer! Where's my...
I'm just kidding. Yeah.
Hogan, if you lose this fish...
Oh, don't even start. Don't even start. It's coming up right now.
You're still
a
ways down there. You're 30 feet down.
Yeah. Finally turned her around, though.
Where'd you get that rod? Like the 1940s?
It's got my name engraved in it.
Oh, yeah.
Cherry wood.
That's when you know you're good at fishing. You get a rod.
Don't even toot his horn. This kid's the worst best fisherman I've ever seen.
The worst best fisherman.
I got a lot of fish on my wall, boy.
You do, but you also suck at fishing, and I don't know how you do it.
Trying to get a good shot here.
Yeah. There he is.
Nice fish?
Pig? It's nice. It's a nice one.
Come on.
Fucking throwing up all his shit.
Oh.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh. Let him.
Fuck yeah.
Oh.
You gotta get his head in the hole before.
Oh.
Let him go.
Ooh.
Let him go.
It's a large mouth.
Dude, see that mouth on that largey?
Fucker is full of teeth.
Well, that might be the last run for, you know, hold.
If he wants to go, just let him go.
That's what I'm doing. That was a nice laker.
That was. Where's the fucking gaff, Tap?
Here it comes. Come on.
Yep, you gotta get the head in.
Here we go.
Grab that fucker, Tap.
I can't. You gotta get it up.
She's not ready yet.
No, just let it go. Don't do that.
Oh,
It's getting close. I'm just not going to reach in there.
Yep.
And knock it off.
Yeah. I'll try it. The next third time I get that head in, it should be able to pull it all the way off.
Yeah. That's what's nice when you have like 2 feet of ice. Once you get them up in there, they can't freaking pop out.
Oh, come on.
She don't want to come, does she?
No. Nope, nope, there she goes. Gaff, we would have fucking had that.
Oh, yeah.
This is just...
You ever gaff northerns or no?
Yeah, when there's like a foot and a half ice plus.
Oh, come on, come on.
This is where you need the 10-inch fucking hole. We get it. Nice fish, Hogan.
Thank you.
Get that baby up there. We gotta see.
And you need
That was hooked good.
Yeah.
So yeah, a little Swedish little pimple. Got the job done.
You got forceps?
I have some in my red box right on the side pocket.
That's a nice one.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Greenland Lake fishing.
Nothing wrong there.
That's thick.
No, baby.
Woo! And like we say, how long were we set up, you know?
5 minutes.
5 minutes set up. I literally was trying to mess around with my deucer to see where I was at on the screen, and out of nowhere, she came and pounded it. Love that. Woo! Yay, yay, yay! Not spinning, Tap.
I don't know, I can't tell. I think it's just the minnow.
That's the little minnow though.
Not very big if it is a fish.
Chef Tap, grilling up some brats for us.
All right.
Gotta bring a chef along.
Gotta keep the boys fed.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Guide Al.
Guide Al taking us out on the old lake.
Yeah, thank you, sir. What's your rates you're running these days here for non-friends?
Case of beer. Case of beer.
Case of beer, that's all you do?
What happened? You're fucking
reel. I hit the back reel.
Pulling pretty good, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Woo!
Crazy bitch to fuck this thing up.
Can't complain here. We're getting on some fish.
It's a looks nice like one too.
Looks like you're still
I'm impressed by the size of the like.
Yeah, no, they're
oh, they're here, big.
They're pigs on the Iron Range. Bunch of corn fed.
Bred different up on the range, huh? Gonna have to get if we get it in, send a picture to Pilsy.
Oh, Hogs Back.
Old Hogs Back.
Yeah, Hogs Back action. Shout out the Hogs Back Custom Rods. Jake Fields did a wonderful job.
Makes a hell of a rod.
Does anybody need a beer?
Oh, yeah. Fish beer. He needs a fish catching beer. Oh. Want to hold that?
Yep.
I'm going to help him with the fish.
We're just assuming the positions.
Baggy.
That's what you're concerned about right now. This is me, I'd be freaking out. Your Oreos are gonna get in the water, bud.
You freaking Oreos, cheese sticks.
Well, POV.
Woo!
I'm gonna lip her.
You're gonna lip her, huh?
Put her in the lip.
You're better off just get it in the gills.
I'll grab her at the gills if you want. She's still far down because
it's way the fuck down there.
We're at 30 feet.
It was pretty far 40. Down.
40.
I've been looking.
It's still, I haven't brought it up much.
God, they're fun like that though when they dig.
Oh, yeah.
Woo!
Fucking making my wrist tight.
What do you got on, there, Tap? What were you digging with?
I got the Wonder Bread leech spoon.
There you go.
Wait a minute, where's Maggie?
Okay. Laying down on the bed.
Say, we got open holes over there. We don't need a
going for a swim.
Pretty soon you'll see her come under the hole.
Yeah, dude, you're all at the bottom.
You're at the bottom yet?
This might be a big fish.
He's coming up then, huh?
Yep.
I don't want to hit the fucking line.
You want me to try to grab it on this side?
Just whatever you do, don't try not to just grab the line.
I just seen pink. No, that's the camera. I can't get a look there, then you might even have to.
It's gonna come first.
Oh my god.
Yeah, nice fish.
Holy fuck, it's way bigger.
That's a fucking tank, dude. Don't overreact, dude.
No. Hang on.
Grab that bitch.
Let him go if he's gonna go.
Watch the camera. That's a nice fish.
Yeah. I almost had her. Fuck.
I was gonna say she was there.
I almost had her.
Yeah, you really fucked that one up.
the line got caught on your camera, okay. So be mindful of that guy.
Facing the wrong way.
That's fine.
I know. Just let you know. Kind of getting wrapped up, maybe.
Yeah, I think it is. We're all wrapped up in the fucking line. Hang on. Let me. Yeah, you got it.
Attaboy. Hey.
Woo! Good
job, fellas.
Holy, inhaled that thing.
Nice fish tap.
That's Mike just called you Fidel Castro.
Who did?
Big tap.
Gotta get the rod.
Well, hogs back action, baby.
Hell yeah!
Oh.
Let's go! Hold that up for the camera there, Cap.
Yeah, that's a nice one.
Now we're good.
Hey, come on, smile, you fucking grumpy bastard. There we go.
That does come in handy, doesn't it?
I'm gonna get you one. Perfect, you hook it there.
Better standing up.
Yeah. You get beat the piss out.
Dusted sitting down. You get popping,
you be popping this at Snow puppy. So I just wanted to send a shout out to KMDA. It's a company in Bovee, Minnesota. I bought these nice ice runner bibs from them, and they do wonders in holding in the heat. But they got everything fishing related. If you're looking for some nice spoons to go after some lake trout or salmon or anything spearing related, it's just a company to look into. Perfect.